There's the camp. Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key. In the right position? Something's blocking this. No more light. This will help me keep hidden. Huh. Won't budge. Something's in the way. I think I've got it. There. That should work. Now to try the door. Finally. Now to find what lies within. Why would my father be here? It's hot in here. I should watch my step. Gods! Burns! What is this place? Time to take a dive. This place is huge. Hello? Icarus! Traitor.
Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am. Standing before you.
And Icarus is?
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
Mirini, my mother. She sent me here to find you.
Mirini, she sent you here because she knew this was your destiny.
My destiny?
There's more at stake than any one mind can comprehend.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers!
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Why should I help you? You were never there for me.
You endured what you had to in order to be strong enough for what's to come.
I never asked for any of this.
Our destiny is a burden we must shoulder. It is not something we choose.
What would you have me do?
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back, but I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Thank you. Vera! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and...
Pith
the stat, Mrs. Thang. I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Obstava. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be in a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead?
Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow! It's more elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this? What I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis!
How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are amazing. Think, Layla, think. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Alexis to show me how he got farther inside.
Preferable to empty worlds.
I should be careful. High security here.
Without the other, is nothing at all. I have nothing left to lose.
I need to talk to him. He must be the one Pythagoras mentioned. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my, Amistios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Viotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I'll find your apprentice and recover the amulet piece without any trouble at all.
Thank you. The gods have truly blessed me by sending you to help find Pybos.
Where was your apprentice heading?
We heard rumors of a sighting near the tomb of Menikephs in Viotia.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Pybos. Over there. This must be Pybos, or what's left of him. The creature that killed Pybos must have eaten the amulet. These pieces fit together perfectly. This must be the key. statue. It's gone. It must only work at night. I should come back after dark. It must only work at night. I should come back after dark.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
Noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. As small as your thumb, I am light in the air. You may hear me before you see me, but trust that I'm there.
A mosquito.
A likely answer. In spring, I am gay in handsome array. In summer, more clothing I wear. When colder it grows, I fling off my clothes, and in winter, quite naked appear.
You're a mountain.
Only time will tell. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices. Like those who came before, you have failed.
The statue... it's gone.
Another challenger.
I came here for another reason. You protect...
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. In spring I am gay in handsome array. In summer more clothing I wear. When colder it grows, I fling off my clothes. And in winter, quite naked appear.
You're a tree.
Impressive, little one. Most impressive. As small as your thumb, I am light in the air. You may hear me before you see me, but trust that I'm there.
A mosquito.
A likely answer. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. You are an interesting one. Now.
Wound your head, and they're paying well!
Ella.